Hello everybody, it's Dracology, and we're finally moving on to the final stages of Thief. Finally. Yeah, that was awkward. I wanted to record this earlier. I had hoped to have this already done by now, but I decided to go ahead and grab every single collectible in the game, except for, well, the ones in the chapters I'm heading to. And last one, which is should be right around here. This should be the last one that's outside the mission. You might have noticed that the city's on fire. No, those aren't flooding. I thought they were flooding. Yeah, the city is on fire. I kind of regret cutting out all the city stuff between missions, mostly because... Ow. That was a trap I didn't see. It's a really pretty city. Well designed, all that. Is that it? Yay! That's like the last of those. It's a really pretty city. It's well designed. I mean, look at this. This is really nice. It's on fire now, which may or may not improve its looks to you. But if I recorded every single little thing, then, this would have been an even longer series than it is.
I need to be sure I'm ready. There's no turning back from here.
Yeah, that's actually a lie, apparently, but... Alright. Heading into Chapter 7. No, don't praise Orion. Don't. Throat is still. Nose is still. Messed up. It's been really messed up today because I have some bad allergies and I have to spend like an hour outdoors in the sun getting... I know that doesn't sound bad, but it was like in sitting completely still with the sun right on me. Basically, by the end of my time outside, I kind of felt like my blood was warmer than it should have been, if that makes any sense. Yeah, okay, I shouldn't even brought that up.
This was the last cathedral in the city. A ruined home for old gods. Desperate people have hidden in its walls for years. Orion and his grave...
Oh, it's a Hamrite temple. Well, more links to the past. Oh, I guess... Does that mean that was a Hamrite, place underneath the brothel? I can't. Is it still doing a thing? Yeah, so sometimes when it tells you observe, it doesn't unobserve. Does that make any sense? Can I get in here? Yes, okay. Alright, I've only ever done this mission once. And I don't entirely remember how I did it. So I'm a little nervous. Anyways, Hamrite Temple. Oh, I could have gotten that way too, jeez. Not much to say about that, honestly, because I'm brain dead. It's really... No. It's really late. I wanted to record earlier, but I spent so much time... I spent so much time grabbing those collectibles, now my brain's not really working too much. That's hard, it's just a lot of tedium. Do I have to distract him? I think I have to distract him. I don't see another way up. wait, can I get up here?
I didn't see where he went. All I see is a really handsome mother-clad statue. He went that way, guys.
Yeah, this is gonna work out. Let's see, do I have a throwable? Please say I have a throwable. I really don't. Why don't I use my last one? I need to get up there. Okay, sorry. Oh, shit. Okay, that was really stupid of me. Let's pretend that didn't happen. I don't know what button I pressed to make myself lunge forward into his viewpoint like an idiot. Apparently, he didn't care for very long, though. Everybody's slightly alerted, but... Jesus, I really should have, like, had a plan for this. I can tell I need to get past him. Okay, fine. I need to find someone to throw. I need something to distract him with. I'm not sure how long this recording is going to be, because I'm having to be a lot slower than normal. No, I don't want to stop. I want the bottle. Thank you. I'm having to be a lot slower than normal. It's probably not going to be as much action as normal. Lack of action? I don't know. That wasn't the right words. Oh, are you seriously going to stop right there and stare at a wall? Why are you staring at a wall? Just go. Just go embarrass yourself somewhere else. Oh, no, I didn't want to put it away. Why don't you throw it all the way over there? Hey, guys, look over there. What's that? What's that? What's it? Why don't you go check it out?
Enough! You pushed it too far, friend.
Okay, there's no way they knew. They're aware something happened, they just don't know what. Whatever. Yeah, thinking about that is a kind of annoying thing in the game. I don't know. I'm trying to not... Actually, though, you know what? That's fair. If a bunch of weird stuff happened at once, I'd probably be like, oh, something's obviously going on, too. That was my mistake. I could have gone away without doing that. Am I even going the right way? That's what I need to know. If I'm even going the right... Oh, it's right there. Okay, Jesus. Yeah, I haven't played this level in forever. So this is going to be one of those things. I walked right past it. I was startled by the guys going green. And the thing is, I have to semi-alert them again here. Because I don't think there's any other way into this place other than alerting them. Ah, Jesus, that's a throwback, man. I wonder if this is actually a place for Deadly Shadows or any other games. I don't know. I keep trying to find connections. There's no other way to get in, so I have to do that. I guess it doesn't technically alert them, but it does give them... I don't know how I see that from here. That seems like quite the stretch as far as Garret's ability. I guess I assume I'm down there.
Well, I never like crowds anyway.
I wouldn't be down there for anything.
I'll find my own way down.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump! I tried that once. It doesn't work, actually. It doesn't work at all. Guys, just go. Go.
It's getting late.
Strange. I see no one here. A wandering hopeful, perhaps. Step forward, friend. Don't be afraid.
Yeah, don't be afraid. We'll only murder you on sight, because... Uh-oh. Please don't.
Be careful what you say, friend. The supply
lift. What are you doing?
Looks like a way down.
Do not waver, brothers. This storm washes the
sea. Don't make me lock the glass.
Soon, we will bear witness to the graven dawn.
Oh my god, there's a lot of guys in this place. Yeah.
What's happened okay. to this place?
There's a lot of people. A lot of people. I'm trying to not be... I've already... semi-alerted everybody to my presence? I mean, yeah, I did do that. I hilariously make mistakes I would never make while playing single player. I guess I probably might make mistakes, but I would have, like, reloaded and shit. Yeah, they have. Because fuck you, I'm not Don't come this way. Yeah, okay. Wait. Do they have hammerite markings on them? Are these guys actually hammerites? Oh, come on. Now you two. Oh, yeah, he stopped like half a second. Don't care, fuck you. You know, if it wasn't so late, and I wasn't already way behind schedule, I would just go re-record the first part because I could have easily gotten it without being safe. Oh well, I don't care at this point. The problem with doing an actual stealthy run is that I'd have to practice a little bit, then record the episode, and just... Or lots of cuts, I don't know.
Was to sneak past, that they will find no welcome.
some among our faithful.
No, I guess they're not. They're just taking over a Hammerite chapel.
Each city built upon the bones of the last. If these buried stones could tell their stories, I wonder what they'd say.
Find out by buying Thief 1 through 3 on the EDO store or wherever the fuck they're being sold now. I don't know. Steam, probably. They're probably on Steam. Is EDOS even a thing anymore? I don't know! Was EDOS? I forgot who owns Thief. Was Looking Glass Studios, and it was somebody else, and I don't actually remember who owns Thief. Square Enix published this, and for some reason I said EDOS, even though it probably wasn't. Hold Y to psychedelically enhance your vision. Isn't that weird? Like, it... Oh. Is that just a thing you could normally do I didn't know about? Really? I didn't realize you could do that. You can just make Garret focus at any time you want. And just... Weird. Okay, fine. I guess it's a passive power of the eye? I don't know. If he still had this mechanical one, I'd be like, oh, well, that's normal. But he doesn't. Come on! Oh. Oh, dear. No. No! Please don't. Please. Good. No shit, Sherlock. Stop.
The Graven's procession is moving slowly.
Okay, well.
Should give me time to climb back up.
Okay. I don't like it when things fall. I believe I'm near the first collectible. Let's just hold Eater Pell. Oh, that's new. Just for this area, apparently. Just drop. See, can I just... Oh, no, wait, wait. Yeah, there's a collectible here. That's right. Fine. Is there a dude? I feel like there's a dude down here. I feel like I spotted a dude. But I guess not. Alright, fine. That's cool. Collectible. Turny Tim. That's probably too much. Oh my god, Garret, why would you do that? Did you see that? He landed on it, and then he fell off. Lovely. Good thing I saved what I did. This game does have some glitches. Can I just move where I want? Okay, fine, whatever. I guess that was... Who was that?
Good was find.
The problem is we're getting close to the heart of the ancient city, which is where original Garret would have... I don't know. I'm trying to plot it up. I'm trying to cut my own theories, I guess. They make it abundantly clear, like I said probably a billion times, all the old stuff happened. You actually find like a ton of things referencing old Garret, so I think that we're getting closer to the older stuff. Or I think that's supposed to be Garret, I'm not sure, whatever. Oh Jesus Christ. Trying to be a little bit quicker than this. Oh son of a fuck me. Why am I such bad tonight? Alright, not a big deal. Can I just... Can I just... Okay, yeah, no, never mind. Fine. I thought I could sneak it. What's in here? Anything? There needs to be something to save that trap, I'm sure. Oh, there's a letter. Storage room. So, guard says... Trust shall only your... Okay, whatever. Praise Orion. I don't understand how cult leaders make themselves out to be... Guards? How are you, suddenly dead body? Can I just... Hey, that works. Take those, thank you. Okay, cool. Right, so anyways, I forgot what I was talking about at this point. Oh, how did people become cult leaders like this? Seriously. Like, in the course of a year, Orion gained a following of like, fucking... save. I should be saving a lot often. I'm trying to remember where the next collectible is, because I've honestly blanked the fuck out on it. And I don't want to forget where it's at, but... because I forget where time I'm coming back for it, I don't want to come back for it, honestly. I know where, like, the last two are, but now I'm really... I vaguely remember now. Okay, I don't know where I'm going now. Am I supposed to go this way or am I supposed to go that way? This looks... I'm turned around. Jump up, jump up, jump down. Turn around. That's where I came from. That's where I came from. Okay, good. Good night. Leads up. Can I pick this lock? I can, apparently. Question is where I'm supposed to be going. I really should have looked at a map or something. Oh, hey, what's this? Alright, good thing I looked for traps. This is probably rigged. Inventory full. Yeah, I stocked up for coming here. Alright, fine, fair enough. Although I used two water... I don't know, I mean, that water was obviously... No, I thought that. Ah, jeez. I'm trying not to fuck up. Hi. Let me just... It wants me to go that way, so that means... What's that?
I should get more sleep.
You should. And you now will. If I'd been snappier with that, I could have made that a witty combat. Wombat combat. Oh. I thought there was a lever there. Apparently not. No. Fine. I knocked that dude out for no reason. That's fun. Oh dear. And now there's a guard coming right at me. Turn around. Turn around.
The city's ours.
Yeah, that's right. You run, bitch. I'm gonna knock him out too because whatever. At this point, I don't care. At any point, I don't care. Oh dear, oh dear. Okay, is this the place I need to be? It really didn't seem like it. All I've done is... gone down to another, different part. That I don't think leaves anywhere important. And get some Mario Knight jumps. What am I... Oh, was this just another... This is just another ramp. I shouldn't complain about there being multiple ways out. In fact, I think this is the way I originally took up, and I just blanked on it this time. Whatever. Not remembering a lot of things. The guard baits turn. Hey, you. Yeah, I don't even care. How many times am I going to say that? Wow. Ah, boy. I'm repeating myself a lot. I really should have waited to record this, obviously, but I didn't, so here we are. I should have done a lot more. Is that a rail? They have a rail system here? Alright, fine. Just where I saw a grappling thing when I was up here, too. Then, oh, okay, you can get... What's that? I don't want to fall.
Ah!